Probably. Zookeeper Chris here, coming at you with another video, and today I'm going to show you, at request of Warded Bush, my design of a Lego Mega Garchomp. Is Mega Garchomp. As you can see, I use black instead of purple because you can't really get enough bricks in purple and there's less choice when it comes to actual pieces. So I went with black and I do think it looks a lot better with black and very close to purple at least. So as you can see, he has a lot of mobility. You can move his arms up or down, or you can move the elbows, or you can move his sides, turn the left or right. You can also move his head slightly if you move the back, but it does tend to come off. And you can also move his legs as well as his feet. You can turn them. You can also move his knees, and you can also move tail up or down, or turn the little fin at the back any way you like. And as you can see, I used a lot of black but also some red and yellow and white for the spikes that you find along Garchomp's whole body. I used some of these claw pieces as well as these 1x1 slopes, and for the little star you find on his nose, I used a yellow 1x1 slope. And if you want to pose him in any way, I find this pose is a pretty good one. Just need to turn him. He does tend to fall a lot due to the tail, but you can fix that by turning one of his feet the other way. Just move it like so. And there we go. And he is very large. He's about the same size as Ash Greninja, and if we compare him to a minifigure, he is definitely a lot bigger. Anyway, I hope you guys all enjoyed. Please like and subscribe if you want to see more, and enjoy your day.